It's me, your one and only Starry, and today we're going to be doing an Adopt Me short video, and we're going to be doing a tour of my house that I built in Adopt Me. So without further to lose, let's get on with this video.
Pastel pink in the sunset, you know I never want to make you upset, now did I become.
Okay, so once you walk in, over here to the right, we have the kitchen, the stove, the food, and the sink, and the fridge, and everything. You can get water, see, from the fridge. Isn't that cool? Yep. And over here, we have the dining room table and a couple of seats. It's all modern furniture, by the way. Over here, we have the living room. Over here. This is not the best system, but I most likely will change it. So if you walk in here, it's just a closet. And in here is my room. So as I said before, I might like get rid of this door, get rid of this, and just this be like a little hallway. So you can walk in here to my bedroom, and I might change this into like a little, this might be a door, and this over here might be like my closet, and you can go to the bathroom, you know, which is over here, which also looks ugly, so I have lots of more renovations I need to be doing. And last but not least, up here is my recording area, like I have in Bloxburg. So I most likely will do majority of my recordings in Bloxburg, then in here. I might do some in here for like Adopt Me related things. Other than that, not much. And that basically concludes our tour, so yeah. And since it's kind of my summer, my quote-unquote break, because I haven't been seeing most of my family, and that's what I'm going to be doing during my break. I'm not going to be uploading as much, because I'm being lazy, so make sure to pick up your Stardust and sprinkle all over that like button. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell. I love Stardust so much. Thanks for watching. And of course, shine on.